10 laps of the UMP open wheel heat race action. Looking to get the green flag this time by Jack Price, Stanley Donahue on the front row. See if we can get a good start this time by and get this heat race going. We get the start. Donahue jumps out to the lead. Jack Price right behind him. Billy Palmer's moved into third. We got contact between Chris Rickett and Skip Henry. Rickett's moved up into fourth. Joey Whitberg in fifth. Of the 25 of Skip Henry loses a little bit. The 12 of Shane Bell will make contact. That'll bring out the caution for debris on the track. Last week's feature winner, Asbury, runs sixth. Shane Bell seventh. Here we go with action once again. Asbury looks to make a run on Whitberg. He wants that fifth position. Set himself up for a better start in the feature. Asbury gets to the inside of Whitberg. He's looking for the fifth position as we're going into turn one. Jack Price loses the handle. Looks like he's going to pull it down to the infield. Billy Palmer moves into second. Chris Rickett third. Asbury's taking over fourth from Joey Whitberg. Six down, four to go for Stanley Donahue. Billy Palmer continues to run second. He's being pressured by Chris Rickett. Michael Asbury is in fourth. Joey Whitberg fifth, and Shane Bales is in your sixth position. Takes a white flag, one lap to go. Rickett pushed up a little bit in turn two the last lap. He lost some ground on Palmer. Now he sees Asbury in his rearview mirror. He needs to push and pedal and go. Donahue's going to win the first of the heat race. Donahue wins the heat race. Set him up for the pole for later on. Billy Palmer runs second, Chris Rickett third.
We're ready for our UMP Open Wheel feature, 20 laps in length. Starting on the first row inside will be the double zero of Stanley Donahue. On the outside of him will be the 36 of Billy Palmer. Second row will see the zero of Chris Rickett on the inside and the one of Michael Asbury on the outside. Third row will have the one of Joey Whitberg on the inside and the 12 of Shane Bales on the outside. And the 25 of Skip Henry will start scratch on the field. And we're underway. Caution on the track, not a good start. The green this time by. Here we go. Donahue, Palmer on the front row. We get a good start this time. Palmer on the outside. Donahue on the inside. Palmer's going to slide up the track a little bit, but he's going to carry the momentum down the back straightaway. Billy Palmer's going to lead us into turn three. Here comes the zero of Chris Rickett looking to the inside of the double zero of Stanley Donahue. Here Lincoln looks for the inside at Donahue. They're racing side by side down the back straightaway. Donahue's going to keep the position coming out of turn four. Donahue's going to pull to the inside of Billy Palmer. Lincoln's going to spin coming out of turn two. Chris Lincoln spins it around in turn two. Going to bring out the first caution this 20 lap. UMP up. And we get the green flag. Donahue gets a great buy coming off the corner. He's going to look to the inside of Palmer. Palmer again with the momentum on the outside. Going to keep the lead coming out of turn two. Donahue with the momentum. Don't know, too close to call it the strap. Palmer on the outside, Donahue on the inside. Palmer with the win at the strap that time. He's going to grab the position back at the end of the lap. Great side-by-side action. Little contact between the two leaders that time coming out of back straightaway. Donahue's going to grab the lead going into turn three. Barry looks to the inside of Palmer. Palmer with the momentum is going to shut the door. Chris Rickett looking to the inside. He's going to make the pass on Shane Bales. Rickett's going to move into fourth. Down, 10 laps to go for Stanley Donahue. Down five to go for Stanley Donahue. Palmer continues to run second, being pressured at this time by Michael Asbury. Chris Rickett runs fourth, Kemp Henry in fifth. Flag out, one lap to go for Stanley Donahue. Billy Palmer still in second. Michael Asbury still on his bumper. and taking the win in the UMP Open. That's UMP Open Wheel feature winner out of White Pine. It's the number 00 of Stanley Donahue. Stanley, congratulations on your win here at Crossville Raceway USA.
Thank you. We had a pretty good car tonight. Hooked up pretty good in the cushion. Had a little problem trying to get around Billy, but had a pretty good race. Good clean race. Didn't tear up anything tonight. I'm pretty happy. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Jackson Real Estate and Auction, Gann Appraisal and the Insurance out of Dandridge. They really helped me out, give me the opportunity to travel around a little bit from home. Get to race down here. I love this racetrack. Hopefully we can get a few more cars down here and get like 20 to 25 cars down here in the feature.
Newport Auto Care, Granite Appraisals.
Yeah, they all help out real good. We can't do this without sponsors. It takes a lot of money to run these cars and travel. Without their help, we can't be here. I'd like to thank the fans for coming here and supporting us. It's great to have you all here.
Everybody give a big round of applause. Always a great competitor here at Crossville Raceway USA. Out of White Pine, it's a 00 of Stanley Donahue.